been stolen by Fiji.
The chance here surely has to be Sebastian Batango. Fiji are back on top of the world again. This is Norton. Has he kicked it too far? Norton gets a decent bounce and he scores. They triumph again here at a wonderful final. South Africa just trying to pin New Zealand into their own space. This is Tilsley, great tackle dumped in. A loose ball, a trip over. It's anyone's play. And it's Toby Arnold. Toby Arnold, this could be the winning score with just 1 second to play. And he gives it to Tomasi Thama. Tomasi Thama with the winning score in a fantastic final. Well, all I can say is credit all round.
Here they come with Halai. Let's win a takes all now. And New Zealand march through to the cup final. Frank Halai brings them home.
Samoa defensive lineup.
Remember, they have a man short at the moment. Danger here with Nangusa. And the try is given. Is a key here, Piatau, and wide out on the right side goes Halai. Halai goes for the foot, for the line, and scores it. My word, that was commitment. So chances for New Zealand to score again. Kalani Sawa is pushed away by Tomas Thama, and that could be the one that absolutely kills the enthusiasm of Fiji.
The victory goes to New Zealand by 24-7 over Fiji.
Keep them at bay. It's still in the hands. And another one, Kalu Anualimai. In fact, it was Chutalimbula that time. Beautiful pass to Otto Gambaya. Gambaya goes for the corner. This could be the equaliser. And it could even give them the lead. He's gone all the way round. And Samoa eventually just took the advantage of their extra man. Despite those unbelievable tackles.
Well, if you're sitting at home, get off your sofa and stand and applaud this magnificent fight back by Samoa. Look at the fans, they're on the beat. Get at home, get up and join them. Fantastic, fantastic atmosphere just building here. These two teams will give absolutely everything.
Side entry, out of the beat.
Side entry quickly taken. It's the excitement of Sevens, isn't it? No stopping, there's no waiting, there's no pause. And from Tupu to Afamasana, can he get it on? on again to Tapu. Tapu looks for the pass wide, taken by Saliba. Scores! This is Charles Pietau. They stay calm, don't they? Oh, this is Ryan Gambula making some space. And the breakaway here, the breakaway by Adi Sabir. He's only just come on and the youngster scores under the post. What a moment for the 18-year-old. Clever pass from the backhand. The passer. Is there going to be one brilliant break here? Little Malaba pops it up again. Moves it on now to Yosopo. Congratulations to Samoa, who have the cup that they've wanted, the first time they've had their hands on the cup since Edinburgh 2010.